Sorry, I'm just trying to make some food. So this is my morning routine. I've just woken up like 20 minutes ago maybe. It's currently... Hey Giggle, what time is it? Hey Giggle, what time is it?
It's 10:12.
Yeah, so it's currently 10:12. I woke up like 12 minutes ago. I'm doing the day without Jihan at the library, so yeah. Malibu, spending daddy's money with an attitude. Okay, so I'm just gonna wait until I'm just gonna eat some food. I'm making a sandwich for my sister. So one night's for me, but I'm gonna make one for her. Yeah, whatever. So I'm just gonna eat some food. It's been 1 minute. Sandwich. I'm gonna eat it and then I'm gonna go. So I really hope I'm gonna have a good day without Jihan. I don't like going to school without Jihan. So I don't really know what I'm gonna do. Like I'm stressing out here, mate. This isn't it. It's not it, Stan. Yeah. So what I have planned today is just go to the library, cry about Jihan not being with me. Probably do a little bit more crying, I'm not gonna lie. And then I actually do my work after crying. I would also like to clarify that she literally just sent me a text message going, oh, there's some leaks. She literally sent me a text message going, enjoy. Like, it's really not gonna happen and I'm like stressing out here. But okay, like it's okay, that one's fine. I'm gonna put you here. Okay. I figured I'd do a get ready with me after I eat my Okay, so I finished my food. And you're still in an awkward angle and I don't know how to fix that. I think that's okay, I guess. Why does my bed look like it's like 3D or something? I'm like, bruh. Okay guys, so I've just left. And I'm whispering because there's a bunch of people that are already on like doing construction work. You can't really hear them, but I think I've left them. So I'm gonna show you what I'm wearing. So I'm wearing a little peep hoodie, a denim jacket, some cargo pants, and my boots. So, oh my god, it's a black cat.
On this Bristol Railway service to London Waterloo.
Again,
this is the
1201
Southwest Railway Service to London Waterloo.
Okay. Okay, so I'm at the library and it's like kind of crowded. And this man is there coming in, I don't know. Okay, so this is like an ugly angle, I'm so sorry. So I'm kindly doing my work. Well, I'm trying to. It's 11. I've been in the library for like 20 minutes and I've done nothing. I've been staring at this couple. I haven't noticed I've been staring at them, but they are the most innocuous couple I've seen in my life. And I think the library is a place where people make out because that's literally what I've seen for 20 minutes. This is literally what I've done. And I'm trying to copy this place. So it's literally been 1 hour, it's now 1:54, it's like an hour, maybe 10 minutes, whatever. Well, an hour and 14 minutes since I last recorded, I think. So I have done work, it's only gone 1 hour now, so I'm kind of glad. Yeah, so I'm going to stop my assessment writing fan. And I'm not gonna lie to you, there's been like 3 arguments already, and it's the funniest thing ever. I was about this stupid couple who wants to eat. I don't know why she can't go eat herself alone, but okay. What the hell is going on with my hair? Yeah. So I don't really like studying without anyone with me, especially Jihan. I'm a bit late lately. And I have no idea what I'm gonna do in this like next 2-3 hours maybe. I don't know how long I'm planning on staying here. But to record the other day, like 20 minutes ago, this man just kept staring at me, so I said I am back. I was like, that's pretty much how it's gone. It's not going very well. I am currently 235 words from 400. So I'm getting there. I guess. That's just part one. Part two is 1.5k words. So better get on it. Hi guys, so it's the end of the day and I didn't vlog anything else. And I went to do some stuff after, so I left right after that, so I left around 3:30, maybe 3:45. Yeah, so around like late 3 o'clock, not like threes. And then I went out, I did some stuff. I went to see my nan and I got lost, by the way. Like, I didn't even realize it was a thing, but apparently my bus is on Divergent, that's a book series. I had to walk like 3 miles and I was like, whoa. I was gonna vlog me getting lost, I was not gonna lie. I was like, all right, this would be the perfect time for me to vlog me having a mental breakdown in the middle of the streets. But every time I pulled out my camera phone, someone would stare at me. I'm not even kidding. I was like, bro, you got problems. And I was a bit like, oh, this isn't the way, hey. And then my bus missed like 3 different stops, so I almost got off on the wrong stop. Like, I didn't even know it was like on a weird transactional thing. I was like, what the hell is going on here? Transaction, like, this isn't some sort of payment. I'm just so tired, I'm not even kidding. I could like sleep the rest of my life. Being lost, I'm just trying to make an outro for this day and it like ended me. It's just perfect. I've winked so many times in this video, I think I'm like... Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go now. I'm gonna take off like the remaining of my makeup because I had like 10 make breakdowns. Not makeups. Yeah, I'm gonna take the remaining of whatever is left on my face. And I'm gonna yeet to bed. After I have a bath and yeet to bed. Okay, so I'll see you guys tomorrow if Jihan vlogs, I'm not really sure. If not, then stay happy, vlog queens. I mean, vlog viewers. Either way, subscribe to Jihan.
Start this vlog again, but I'm on the train with Anna. I'm going to uni today, again, because it's reading week. Obviously, you don't have to go during reading week, but like we kind of want to because that's where we're going to get our work done. So we're probably gonna make some TikToks.
I just watched her TikTok, so
you do that a lot. What? I was editing the video and she's always like, yeah. So we're probably gonna end up making TikToks in the library or something. If we actually get a space. Really, I don't know any of the dancers, but yeah. So we're on the train and then I'm gonna start vlogging again when I'm in the library.
I look so bad.
We're at the library, where are you?
We're at the library, thank you.
Okay, wait, let me see if, hold this quickly.
Here's a TikTok for you guys. Anna?
Oh my God, Jane?
Oh no, you can't see me.
What's the story? There we are. I know we're both on. What's the story? I just keep them satisfied.
Going to the zoo. We're playing a tune and we're we're singing a song. We're the Bing and Bong and Bing.
Martha Dump Truck in the flesh. Here comes the Cootie Squad. We should shut up, Heather.
Sorry, Heather.
Look who's...
What Carney looks like.
I'm not about an hour. We've been doing TikToks and we've been watching TikTok and we're not doing anything whatsoever. Just take the book out, fam. It's not going to kill you. We're not actually cut out for uni life. I might just drop out and become a TikToker.
It's okay. Apparently I'm uneducated. So this woman had, like, on my way to meet Jihan, a woman called me uneducated because I'm wearing a chained necklace or whatever, and I was like, I'm not in going in debt for the rest of my life just to be uneducated. But
yeah. So just a little update, we've been here for an hour. I thought she got no work done today. Yesterday.
Imagine what's like this current moment.
Don't get us wrong, I showed you, we've got everything open.
We're just...
Nothing's turned on.
We just need that motivation.
Look, these are Anna's glasses.
Look pretty. I don't know what she was thinking, but I don't know. I'm like, now I have the song of the TikTok song in my head, which is
Oh, yep. If that's caught on video, then I have to bleep that out.
We know why I said.
Oh, these glasses are nice. Your eyesight's not even that bad.
It's not bad. Okay, so what we're currently thinking about doing...
We should take some Instagram pictures. okay, so...
So what I'm hearing is it's a day out, not an everyday.
Yeah, so... we will vlog later.
We did a TikTok video and the man was walking behind us.
Yeah, I'll put all the TikTok videos that we did in. And if you want to follow me on TikTok, then it's right here. And if you want to follow Anna on TikTok, it's right there.
It's going to be right here, right where my hands are pointing.
Just because you said that, I'm not going to do it now.
Okay, well, it's going to be somewhere.
Did you not see it?
Don't do it. Oh.
Get off.
You know that situation when you're in a movie? And it's like... I need space for my arm though, Jihan.
Sorry.
Okay. Imagine some... imagine the cinema alone and a random stranger does that to you. What are you doing?
Stranger danger.
You have to whisper it because you're in the library. But
stranger danger.
But no one here is whispering.
Help, help. Stranger danger. Back away from G. Back away from the body.
Back away from the human species. Can you sit down, please?
I've decided to do homework.
So, this is such a weird face. I didn't even know I looked the spider upside down.
Can you come on?
Wait, look at this, mate.
It's happened.
I'm so embarrassed. Bleep that out. Damn it. Okay. So I'm going to tell you what I did. So I was raising my legs like this.
As you saw in the previous clip.
The funniest thing just happened. Your microphone's down there.
Yeah, so we might as well just unplug it.
The funniest thing literally just happened in the library. Anna was trying to do that leg thing. I'll put the video in. And as she put her leg up, some dude was walking past.
Maybe we should just do it while walking. So we're going to talk to you about while walking.
Okay.
So I had lifted my leg up while he was walking past. So my leg was the same height as him.
as his head. So it was literally eye level.
It was, and then he like walked past like this, hold it so I can shake. So he walked past and he was like, and like the word of fire wasn't, it was, and that he like just stared at me and gave me that nasty look. And I was like, isn't
it funny?
I'm just stressing out. And the worst part is we walked outside and we saw him. What the hell is hitting my back?
Everyone, that is the end of the vlog. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you want to see more vlogs like this where I take you guys to uni with me, obviously it'll be I should be a bit more confident with the camera. I'm not used to vlogging in public, and neither is Anna. But if you did enjoy it, please give it a thumbs up and remember to subscribe.
Martha Dump Truck in the flesh. Here comes the cootie squad. We should shut up, Heather.
Sorry, Heather.
Look who's with her. Oh my god. Dang, dang.